Tai man labai malonu pristatyti nuostabią menininkę iš Nyderlandų, Huda Koster, su kuria mes susipažinome prieš keletą metų, kai ji prisiregistravo mūsų internetinėje platformoje Artkart. Ir jinai yra labai žymi interneto žvaigždė, nes kuria labai įstabias instaliacijas, pakeliančias ir vaikus, ir suaugusius. Tai aš labai noriu Hudai padėkoti, jinai dvi savaitės čia vieną rytą, vakarą dirbo. Šitose gana šaltose erdvėse ir sukūrė viską atvykusi į Kauną, pavadino savo instaliaciją pagamintą Kaune, arba Made in Kaunas. So, Huda, I would like to thank you from the Biennial side, and because those empty rooms, they're quite cold, yeah. I would like to give you some small present, which is warm and
meeting. Thank you. I'm a very happy person because they invited me for the biennial. That I have my personal opening, that's great. I'm happy that you are all here, it's fantastic. I'm happy to work with Berute because I've never done it before. So there are so many opportunities for me in this project. I'm so happy about my work I made here because at first I didn't know exactly what I was going to make, and suddenly the work is there and I'm feeling the work makes itself because it was so easy. And the start was in Strobe, it's a textile factory, a factory has machines, people are working with machines and they are becoming slaves of the machinery.
It's made in Kaunas, and it's because I got the information of the organization of the biennial that it's a former weaving mill. So weaving mill has a lot of machinery and people working after the machinery. It's a lot. It's a dual work. You're doing the whole day the same thing. So I thought of bringing back the machinery back to in Drobe. So I made a kind of installation that looks like a huge machine and he is swallowing up the people. So more or less people are doing the same thing and they are becoming part of the machine. That's what the work is about. And it's called Made in Kaunas because I made it in Kaunas. All the material I've used is also made in Kaunas. It's a textile from Aldeas and the boxes are from a factory here. Even the shoes are from Kaunas. And if you have a factory and it produces things, you set a label in your t-shirt, made in, and this is made in Kaunas. That's the main idea of the installation.